Please, nobody move.
Shoot.
Don't move.
Okay.
Damn. Don't even think about it. I need you to put all the cash in a bag for me. You, pies. Give me some of the good pies.
That's your finger. Though.
Is it? I wouldn't get sassy. Is this it?
Just seems very, very light.
You like apple?
I do like apple. I don't want to have to choose.
Just Larry.
Larry, she's telling me to take you out.
I'm a veteran.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
I want to thank you for that. Here. All right, don't be a hero. Come on. Oh.
While promoting his new NBC series, J.J. Abrams also discussed Star Wars Episode 7 and offered an update on the script's status. We are working really hard and we have got our script and we are in deep pre-production full steam ahead. Director also confirmed he has spoken to Breaking Bad's Jesse Plemons about a part in the next chapter in the Star Wars saga. Abrams says right now he's only thinking about the main story of Star Wars with Luke, Leia, Han, before handing over to a new generation of Jedi. The film is expected to start filming shortly and remains scheduled to be released on December 18th, 2015. And that's all for today. Check out our website, filmisnow.com, for all your movie trailers. And see you next time.